In this video, we will use FTK Imager to bitstream copy a USB content. Choose physical drive. Select USB. Select RAW as image type. Enter the details. Create destination folder. Type the name of image file. Bad sectors list shows that there are no bad sectors, otherwise we will be in trouble. Two files are created. One is a text file, which is a summary, and the other is the image file. The summary file contains all the information about the USB. Let's open the image file we just created. We can see the images of the files in USB here. The images can be analyzed with another tool called FTK. Subscribe for more videos.